making this whole thing possible. One person can change the world just by their presence. So thank you for being here. And I would like to request that you give us a short blessing that we can take with us and carry through to all of our friends and all of our relatives and possibly around the world with all of the social media.
First of all, please excuse me. I should stand up and speak to you, but my back is not so good, so therefore allow me to speak while I'm sitting here. And it's been great joy and happy occasion that we all have gathered here in this very beautiful Santa Fe city, and we are all together with our deep devotion and faith in the spiritual powers. And it is a great opportunity to have the cultural exchange between the Indians and the Tibetans. Generally, of course, the whole world, we all are human beings, are same, irrespective of whether they are different colors or the different dresses or song, but basically, and especially between the Indians and the Tibetans, I think there is a complete common. When I first saw the pictures of the Indians, I thought they were Tibetans. And when you started up speaking, I thought you are Tibetan. In any case, that many people think that I also look like an Indian because I have a long hair and so on. So it's been a great joy for to have all of us together and gathering together and participating and all coming together. And our goal is to pray for the whole world, not only one section, but the whole universe, to have the peace and joy and happiness and prosperity. And this, how can we achieve? By praying alone, we will not achieve. The main thing to accomplish our prayers to be answered is by changing our mind, which is so easy to involve with the defilements, such as like desire, anger, and so on. So we must try our best to have the universal love and compassion and tolerance, so that through which we can all join together and make this society a very happy and joyous community. And so for this, I think today we have gathered together different people, different races, different culture, different religion, but we all have the common goal. And that goal is to achieve a peace, to make this world a peaceful world, and happy world, and prosperous world. And so toward that we all get together. And if we have a will, where there is a will, there is a way. And so therefore, even though here not so many people, but whatever we have gathered here, if we all have the united goal and the united object, I'm sure it will be able to achieve. So for that, I would like everybody to work towards this. Okay, once again, I would like to thank everybody, especially the governor's proclamation and the Indian community's gift here, the people who have given here. They're very precious gifts that I'm really deeply cherished, and cherish them and keep them. And so, and appreciate all the our local center here and the Tibetan communities and everyone that while I'm coming here, that you all made so much effort to have this event a very joyful one. Thank you very much. Thank you. And may the blessings of the Buddha be with you now and always. Thank you very much.